answered at Hagray, and on today's segment, we'll be asking students about this spring semester and their future plans here on Campus Talks.
Well, I'm in the electronic media division, so that's mostly working with like computers, editing software, Photoshop, After Effects. So I've been actually doing like digital video editing for a while, so I want to do something like that.
I like helping people, so I want to be a doctor in the future.
I'm also very interested in psychiatry, so medical school and the default major for that is biology.
I've always loved business. I love fashion, so that's something I would love to, you know, further in. And, you know, I just thought, why not? Business is the closest thing that they have here, so I was like, sure, why not?
Here's what students have to say about how they will succeed this spring semester.
All my classes are actually for my major, so I'm looking forward to, you know, doing art projects, and I have an art history course, so...
Nice.
You know, it's all going to be focused on what I want to do professionally, so I'm really excited for that, and I think it's going to be not as stressful as the other semesters.
Honestly, just to get like a 4.0 probably and A's and just pass my classes.
Just time management. I actually currently work for University Police here on campus. I am a student tutor for EOP. I tutor in math. I'm well-versed on the campus, but, you know, just... time management. I always say that to even my students. Time management is the best thing, just planning out your day to make sure everything goes as you want it to go.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's segment of Campus Talks. Join us next time as we discuss the government shutdown debate here on Campus Talks.